going to show you how to make oil slick paper. You're going to need a tray with water, some clear nail polish, and a dark colored cardstock. You're going to get your cardstock wet and then remove it from your tray. Make sure that the surface is wet. Set it aside. And then you're going to drop a drop of clear nail polish into the water. And then pick it up with your wet paper.